that my nose gets all big. Like when I talk, I can say boom.
Try and find something to eat right now. We haven't eaten yet. It's about 12:30, so it's lunchtime. Wherever we're gonna eat at, I'll let you guys know.
And on one of the Whoppers, no onions, no tomatoes, light onion.
Light onion, light mayo.
I mean, light mayo. I'm sorry. That'll be it.
Ketchup,
pop,
pepper
on the side? Yes, please.
Alrighty. That's
gonna
be
17, 78, 18, 18. Thank you.
What's
that chicken price?
Oh,
we can
shoot.
Get it later.
Yeah, we can get it until later. Hey, this is what I got. Okay, so we decided to stop at Burger King to eat. We don't have Burger King like Tuba City area or where we live, so it's always good to get that.
He's got a plain Whopper, or not plain Whopper, but just a normal Whopper with fries.
Babe got a cheeseburger too. And baby's eating. What are you eating? Cheeseburger?
Yeah, he's having a kid's meal too.
I rewatched my intro and I kind of didn't like it, but it's done. If you guys haven't watched my first video that I uploaded, it's an everyday makeup routine. If I were to do my makeup like when I feel like it, that's how I would do it. It probably takes me 15 to 20 minutes, I would say. It's pretty simple, but I'm gonna eat real quick and then I'll come back.
How the area looks where we're at, it's really busy. This road right here is really traffic. Yeah, and then people just keep coming in and out. Security over there. He's pulling people over and asking for IDs and whatnot. So that's kind of a hint of what kind of place we're at. Yeah, so when we do something next and or whatever we do next, I'll update you guys again. Okay. See you guys. I forgot to record, but we went to Sam's Club and we got some food. And from there we got some ices. Junior has one in the back too. His is blue. But right now we're going to Walmart. Hopefully I'll get to to record. I forgot my earphones in the car, so I didn't think you guys would hear me. Yeah, so right now we're on our way to Walmart, and yeah, I'll see you guys in there. So we're back in the car. I didn't vlog inside Walmart. It's kind of scary. But we got some stuff. We just got hygiene stuff, like body wash and shampoo and dryer sheets and stuff like that. And then Junior got a toy too. I already opened it and he has it, but lately he's been obsessed with Alien and Predator, so that's what we got for him. Yeah, I just wanted to update you guys again, and we're just chilling in the AC right now because it's hot. Well, how many degrees is it today?
There's any heat for me.
It's like 90 degrees and flat today. So yeah, we're just cooling down right now, then we're probably going to go to our next location. Yeah. Walking into Flagstaff Mall. It's been a while since we've been here. The scene looks cool. Not really a lot of stores anymore, I guess. Anything. Junior got a couple of stuff. He got,
what did he get?
Oh, he got a hat. The LA Lakers hat. He's, for some reason, he's been obsessed with Lakers lately. And he got a Pikachu stuffed animal. So look, he's wearing his hat right now. Junior, show them your hat. Let's see your hat. Yeah, it's nice. Where's Pikachu? Wow, it's Pikachu. That's nice, baby. Yeah, so we're just on our way out. We did all our errands and our shopping, so we're just on our way home now. I just wanted to update you guys again. I keep saying that throughout the whole video, but yeah, we're on our way home now. So it's much later in the day. We've been home for a while now. We didn't really do anything. We've just been home. We're just gonna relax now and watch the Suns game against the Clippers. Yeah. Then we have pizza too. We got pizza from Pizza Edge with some wings. So that's what we're eating now. Yeah, so that's all we're doing. I just decided to end the vlog because I kind of forgot.
Yeah, so enjoy the rest of you guys' day or night. I don't know when you guys are watching this. Yeah, I'll see you in my next video.
Bye.